first theme is this idea of succession planning and the role of succession planning in preparing for the next generation of leaders in public service. And we're going to talk about that in more detail today. But a secondary theme, more embedded theme in the book, is how do you motivate the next generation of leaders in public service? What does it take to encourage folks to choose this path as their career path? So we're all looking around asking each other, who's coming next? Who do we pass the torch to? This fight for equity and justice and social change, it's a relay. And it's based on the premise that the race breeds new runners, and that those runners go on because of their love for democracy to keep going and to keep working.
Research has been out there for a while in the nonprofit sector, and I'm talking about really all nonprofits. You're talking about your, you know, like small YMCA in a rural area in Arkansas, or even, you know, like a large one. So even like when we interviewed the present CEO of Kaiser Permanente, he said they've only had succession planning over the last 10 years. So it's a very recent occurrence, even with large nonprofits.